dedicated to different gods, but nobody knows which god was in which room. We lost information. Miren esa construcción en el medio. Find the construction in the middle. Se ve muy rústica. It looks really rustic, right? Probablemente el sacerdote, el hija uno que hacía la ceremonia.